Okay, now it's a party. Little zombie nation to get us pumped up, huh? They said it can't be built. They told the 747 people, you don't have the talent to do it. It's too technologically advanced for the time. It's too big. You just can't do it. Well, the rest is history. In fact, we got a derivative of it sitting right there. Fast forward, April 25th, 2012. 787 in South Carolina. Can't build it. Not enough experience. Not enough skill. And look what we're about to roll out. When we told them from dirt to an airplane ready to roll out in 2.5 years, I heard the term remarkable. Three words. I want you guys to start chanting. I want you to scream it as loud. I want you to scare these guys in front. Today we say we build jets. So the next time Tim Albaugh comes up here and he says, what do you do? What are you going to tell him?
We build jets.
The next time your elected officials come up and say, hey, what do you guys do? What are you going to say?
We build jets.
And even the most important, talk about pride. The next time your family, mom, dad, brother, sister, uncles, cousins, the family says, what do you do for Boeing? What are you going to say?
We build jets.
I'm proud of this team. You guys, you do it well. You did it great. And the significance of what's about to happen in a few minutes, impressive. Be very, very proud of what you've done. Great job. Thanks.
Thank you. You know, you were saying you build jets? Could you say that to the people in Washington, D.C.? We build jets. We are telling the entire world that we build things in South Carolina. We build cars. We build tires. And now we build dreams. Big Mac Daddy 787 Dreams. Congratulations, Team Boeing. Congratulations to the people of South Carolina. Congratulations to everybody that worked hard to bring this together. The dream is just starting. It's just starting today. I can't wait for that delivery to Air India. I will be here. See you then. God bless you. Great day in South Carolina. Searching for a light to see me through. I look up and I can see it shining.